Welcome back to the waterfront here in Belfast, where it's now time for an exhibition match.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Judd Trump to break.
That's a pretty poor attempt, really. This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
That's an excellent opening red.
One. Seven.
He's using the rest here, which makes it a little more challenging.
That's well played with the rest.
Eight. Fifteen.
He's tempted by this red.
Not the ideal result, but it could have been worse.
16. Scott Donaldson, 16.
Well, he's taking it on.
Tricky pot along the cushion here.
Wonderful pot. Outstanding effort.
One.
Would you believe it?
Eight. Judd Trump, 8.
He's taking this on.
Unbelievable pot.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
1.
He's on a real roll here. Great striking.
6.
This looks pretty simple.
7. Fourteen. 15.
So, this pot into the right corner. In it goes.
Simply wonderful.
19.
He's playing for the right corner here. No problem there.
He really looks in fine form at the moment.
20.
Nicely played onto a red.
27. Twenty-eight. 35.
Nice position on the black.
36. Forty-three. 44.
Long pot, right up his street. No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
Scott Donaldson, 44. One. Eight.
Well, he's taking the red on.
8.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. And he's missed that! Just the red required here. Down it goes.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
One.
In it goes.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
Eight. Nine. 13.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
14. Twenty-one.
Just the colours remaining.
23. 26.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
30.
This is no gimme.
30.
Not really the result he was after. He's taking this on to the right middle.
5. 11.
Well, he's taking this black on.
18. Frame and match, Scott Donaldson.
And that is the frame and the match.